greetings to our brave protesters in the world. Good job, and let we all join the rallies and fight against corruption. We are Anonymous, from OpenSA.
Greetings, NSA. Thanks to the actions of Edward Snowden, the world is now aware of your absurdly intrusive and elaborate monitoring agenda. Every Verizon user, every Facebook, LinkedIn, Google Plus and Twitter account, every Yahoo, Bing and Google search result, every Microsoft Windows, Google Chrome and Apple Mac operating system, every Safari, Chrome and Internet Explorer web browser, every PayPal and Google Wallet transaction, every Gmail, Outlook and Yahoo email, every bit of content in iCloud, Dropbox, Drive and SkyDrive, every AOL, Yahoo, Messenger and Google Talk instant message, every Skype, FaceTime, Google Hangouts and Talk call, every Flickr, Instagram, Picasa, Dumbland, YouTube media, all are victims to your illegitimate counter-terrorism measures, spying on over 120 million people, including innocent citizens of your own nations, was not a good idea, as you will come to understand soon enough. We will now be commencing Operation National Security Agency, in retaliation of your disrespect for the privacy of people worldwide. You cannot expect to covertly spy on people who have done nothing wrong, under the guise of preemptively fighting terrorism, when you failed to stop the Boston bombing and expect consent. You are of no use to anyone except those in power and who wish to keep it, at the expense of every citizen's privacy, that they are entitled to under the Constitution, of which you show no respect for. OP, NSA, will be unforgiving in its work and will leave no stone unturned, just as you do for all of us. As of this moment, people around the world are beginning to wake up, and consequently, stand up to your data mining agenda. You will soon understand for yourselves what it is like to be spied on and your personal information be stored, available for all to gaze upon. We are officially calling on all citizens of the internet, all anonymous participants and all activists to take to their computers, take to their streets and take to all available outlets to let their voices be heard on this issue. Violations like this will not be treated with apathy. Anonymous has been proven to be a powerful force for good, and even more so, a nemesis to tyranny and injustice. You thought you could infringe on our privacy. You thought you could wiretap people who have no reason to be observed. But best of all, you thought you could get away with all of it. The NSA will lose the game. All your base will belong to us. We are Anonymous, we are Legion, we do not forgive, we do not forget. Expect us.
Now in this country there's apparently 60 million people and growing, maybe nearly 70 now, I don't know. In this world there are 7 billion people and growing. The number of people who are controlling this world, who are putting us in the state we are of slavery, who are taking our children away, are a tiny, tiny fraction of the people on this planet and in this country. I think I see a way out of this. We need to come together and stop cooperating with this system. Not fight it. They want us to fight it. Just a few more people on the streets with weapons then. Oh, we must fight the people. There's an uprising. No. This system, whether it's child abuse, whether it's stealing children from loving parents, or whether it's bombing the innocent around the world for political expansion and acquisition, the number of people doing it are a tiny fraction of those who are having it done in their name. The system is held together by our acquiescence.